Hello, Europe. This is David calling from Canada. Today's topic is, can you guess Norway in Eurovision 2022? I love Norway in Eurovision. I love Norway as a country, their culture, everything. I'm huge into the Norwegian culture. So I'll be doing a reaction and then a review at the end of the video. So this one is called Give That Wolf a Banana, and it's by Subwoolfer. So excited for this because I've heard so many great things of this song, haven't heard it yet, so let's get started. Not sure I told you, but I really like your teeth. That hairy coat of yours with nothing underneath. So it's totally different than anything else we've heard in the contest. See where you're going, but I don't know where you've been. Is it saliva or blood dripping off your chin? I like the staging so far. The costumes are very cool. And before that wolf eats my grandma, for that face. I like the sense of every meal on your breath. That hungry in you, I'm a danger now. Love this music. Let's go to grab the beat is so infectious. I like their lyrics too. So quirky. I wonder if the grandma's gonna come on stage. So much to see. I can see the crowd dancing to this on the night. And before that wolf eats my grandma, give that wolf a banana, give that wolf. I want your grandma, yum, yum. And before that wolf eats my grandma, give that. Oh, the stage is gonna be so much fun on the night. Not sure I told you, but I really like your teeth. That hairy coat of yours with nothing underneath. Not sure you have a name, so I will call you Keith. That was so good. So quirky. Oh, I loved it. So, what did I give this song out of 10? I gave this song a 9 out of 10. I loved it. Great job, Norway. I think the song will do well in the contest. I do think it will get to the finals. Such a strong year, though. So, sometimes my favorites don't get to the finals, but I think this one will get to the finals. It's so different. It's memorable. It's not just some ballad that we've heard many times before, or another dance song that we've heard many times before. They wore this outfit, they had a theme, they did amazing job. I loved it. So what did you think of this song? Do you think it will get to the finals, or do you think it will stay in the semifinals? Would love to hear from you in the comments below. If you like my video, please like, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye.